Hello, I am home for the summer, and I'm wearing a sweatshirt because it is still cool outside here in Northern Virginia / DC. Music update. I finished the two songs. I sent them to Nashville. Hopefully they'll get picked up. At this point, I am not going to release either of them, even though I want to so bad because I work so hard. I have put them through a lot of people's ears close to me, and they're pretty harsh critics, and they love them, so, I'm just really excited for you guys to hear, you know, something completely different than, you know, No Need to Worry, because I've developed my voice since I was 15 years old. What is it, like, I'm 21 now, so it's like 6 years ago. I am going to record a video, and people were just like, do some more Miranda Lambert, do some more Miranda Lambert, and I'm obsessed with Automatic right now, because that's kind of how I grew up, the labor of the land, and so, we'll do some Automatic. So, just, Natalie Stovall, somebody I met when she came to perform at my school in 2012. And I recently got in touch with her on Twitter. And, you know, what I wanted to say to her wasn't able to do it in 140 characters. So I emailed her manager. She said she'd pass the message along. So Natalie, I don't know if, you know, Tracy got you the message, but Tracy has a message for you. Contact your manager. Y'all familiar with Natalie Stovall and The Drive back when she came to Marymount back in the day? No. I was a freshman in college. Now I'm a senior. She was just Natalie Stovall. And I got the chance to talk to her after the show because we're a small school, you know, we were just chilling out, hanging out, whatever. And first thing she said to me was like, oh my gosh, you're so tall. But her reaction to my, is this the word, tallness? My being tall was the craziest reaction I've ever seen in my life. Not explainable. There's a picture on Twitter and Instagram of her and I. And since she's like, I think she's 5'1", 5 feet, her big hair, though, does give her some height, but it's just hilarious, the picture. On Twitter, she told me, you know, there's nothing wrong with taking the long way around, and I was like, oh dang, I'm so inspired, because songwriters, you know, get inspired by other songwriters. And I told her manager in the message I sent, I was like, you know, I just, like, Natalie told me there's nothing wrong with taking the long way around. And this is the May 12th, the day before her EP is being released. And I had no clue. Her manager emailed me back and was like, I need to tell you that Natalie has a song called Long Way Around on her EP coming out on iTunes tomorrow. And I was like, oh, it's already copyrighted. So I guess I'm not the only one who quotes lyrics, and I'm not the only one who quotes my own lyrics. So, I thought I had this great song idea, and I wrote the song. It took me 9 minutes, the guitar and everything. And now it's copyrighted by CMT's, like, number one new artist. which is no problem. I'll just change the title of my song, but I might have to change, you know, the chorus and everything, because I was like, there's nothing wrong with taking the long way around, and apparently that's kind of Natalie's whole thing. It's pretty crazy. We decided to write the same song with the same title. And I've never met somebody else who quote their lyrics. So I had no idea she had a song written called Long Way Around. So that's kind of crazy that, like, 2.5 years later, we're kind of reconnecting as songwriters, and I'm like, I have this song idea, and it's, like, coming out on iTunes tomorrow by somebody else. So, but anyway, Natalie Stovall in The Drive. So awesome to see, you know, just a fellow songwriter that I actually met and had a chance to talk to just about songwriting and, like, making it in the business. And she debuted at the Grand Ole Opry, and that's kind of like your ticket into Nashville. So hopefully I can go to Nashville. And one day I'd like to write a song with Natalie. Since we have the same brain, we might as well just put them together and create something magnificent. Like, we have the brains, I have the height, you have the hair height. It's like, anyway, if you get the chance to see Natalie Stovall, I don't know if she's touring. She is, but I don't think she's coming to DC or Nova anytime soon. Definitely go, because, you know, she's very lively. Even though she was in our little coffee house, Bernie's is what we call it, she brought her fiddle and she was just like jamming like it was a real concert in this little coffee, chill place. So I can only imagine her big stage performances. But anyway, let's cut to the chase, because we are almost 7 minutes into this thing. So I was going to do Automatic by Miranda Lambert. I hope y'all enjoy. Love this song. By the way, Natalie, I grew a quarter of an inch. Quarter in the payphone, drying laundry on the line, watching sun tea in the window, pocket watch you telling time. Seems like only yesterday I'd write back a cassette, record the country countdown, cause I couldn't buy it yet. We drove all the way to Dallas just to buy an Easter dress. We'd take along a Rand McNally, stand in line and pay for gas. God knows that shifting gears ain't what it used to be. I've learned to drive that 55 just like a queen on a tree. Hey, whatever happened to waiting your turn, doing it all by hand? Cause when everything is handed to you, it's only worth as much as the time put in. It all just seems so good the way we had it, back before everything became automatic, like tablets and stuff. Something to say, you write it on a piece of paper, then you put a stamp on it, and they get it 3 days later. The boys would call the girls, and the girls would turn them down. Staying married was the only way to work your problems out. Hey, whatever happened to waiting your turn, doing it all by hand? Cause when everything is handed to you, it's only worth as much as the time put in. It all just seems so good the way we had it, back before everything became automatic. Windows down, windows with the pranks. Come on, let's take a picture. The kind you gotta shake. Hey, whatever happened to waiting your turn? Doing it all by hand. Cause when everything is handed to you, it's only worth as much as the time put in. It all just seems so good the way we had it back before everything became automatic. Yeah.
Yeah.
Dinner order. Alright guys, I will update you on the music. I will. And it will, I'll do a blurb. I will do like a 30 second thing. I will. I promise. I'll do that tomorrow because I have to go eat dinner. Alright, peace, love, fiddle, like Natalie Stovall says. That was nerdy. So, see you later.